The ceremony will take place in Emancipation Hall at the U.S. Capitol next Thursday at noon your time, and it'll be broadcast nationally live either on C-SPAN or online through the U.S. Congress site or both. And there will be almost 200 Monuments Men family members there coming from countries around the world, and we're so proud about this and so excited. It's just hard for me to express what it means to us having labored so much for these men and women.